Alright, for this circuit puzzle, I just left the solution up so that you can pause the video to solve it. I also put the charge numbers on the voltage circuit so that you can see them properly. And that's all for this guide. Thanks for watching and see you next time.